Good morning, Warriors. Today is October 5th, and these are your morning news announcements. Shout out Hayden Haley, it's her birthday. Sending it to the studio.
For lunch today in the hotline, barbecue pork riblet on a bun. In the cold line, chicken salad croissant. Good luck to the freshman football team as they travel to Edison. Congratulations, Carrollton Schools. We won our week for the Goodwill Drive to victory. We won $250 and are still in the running for the $1,000 grand prize. Seniors that signed up for the Mansfield trip, your money is due October 14th and the bus sign-up is in Mr. Wolf's room. Please make sure you are checking your email for more information. And now to Chris with more announcements.
Thanks, Abby. There will be academic challenge practice today after school until 3:30. Interested in representing CHS in speech and debate? Want to learn more about how you can represent CHS in virtual or in-person competition? Come to H110 on Thursday during 6th period advisory. Attention junior boys, we are looking for boys interested on prom committee. Please see Mrs. Mogus if interested. A benefit of being on prom committee is getting into prom for free. And now to Chris with the weather.
Good morning, Warriors. Chris is back there filling the machine. I have your weather for today. It's a high of 71. It's gonna be a beautiful day. Take your kids out, enjoy some supper. Eat real good. Have a good one, boys and girls.
The National Honor Society inductions will be tonight at 7 p.m. in the pack. And that's all we have for you today, Warriors.
Have a wonderful Wednesday.
Yeah. Metro Louis. Boom, not away.